Today we are going to talk about the subcutaneous administration of abaloparatide in a prefilled pen. In this case, its commercial name is Eladynos. Abaloparatide is a medication used for the treatment of osteoporosis in postmenopausal women who present a higher risk of fractures, such as hip or spine fractures. The recommended dose is 80 micrograms, administered once a day via an injection under the skin, that is, a subcutaneous injection in the abdomen. It is presented in a prefilled pen that contains medication for 30 days. Each pen should always be used for a single person. A new, sterile needle must be used safely and properly for each injection, carefully. Before its first use, it should be stored in the refrigerator. After the first use or once removed from the refrigerator, it should be kept below 25 Celsius and discarded after 30 days. We place the following items on a clean, flat surface: the pen, a subcutaneous needle, an alcohol-soaked gauze, and a container for needle disposal. Once everything is prepared, we wash our hands. Now we carefully choose the injection site, the lower region of the abdomen. Do not inject within approximately 5 centimeters of the navel. Each day we will inject it in a different area of the abdomen. We carefully clean the area we have chosen for the injection with the gauze and do not touch the area again. Now we prepare for the injection. We carefully remove the cap from the pen by pulling it off. We gently remove the paper tab. We place the needle by pressing it onto the cartridge of the pen. We screw the needle on until it is securely fixed, without tightening too much. We remove the outer cap of the needle and keep it. We will need it for later. We remove the inner cap of the needle and dispose of it. The pen contains a small amount of ink to ensure that it works correctly on the very first day. We carefully hold the pen and then turn the dose dial of the pen away from us until it stops. We will see an 80 in the dose indicator window. We clearly hold the pen with the needle pointing upwards and simply press the green injection button until it no longer advances. We should see liquid coming out in the form of a droplet or a stream from the tip of the needle. There should be zero visible in the dose indicator window. We gently and carefully rotate the dose dial of the pen away from us in the clockwise direction until it stops. The number 80 will be displayed in the dose indicator window. We gently and very carefully pinch the skin of the abdomen and slowly and steadily insert the needle at a 90-degree angle. We press the green injection button until it stops. We keep it pressed for a few seconds and then count slowly until it shows zero, which takes about 10 seconds. Next, we carefully remove the needle from the skin and gently release the button. A small drop of blood may come out at the end. If necessary, we can apply pressure to the area, but we should never rub the injection site. We carefully unscrew the needle. To do this, we gently reinsert the outer cap of the needle and turn it approximately about 8 times counterclockwise. We carefully remove the needle with the outer cap and dispose of it safely in a waste container. We carefully and meticulously cover the pen again with the cap and gently and securely keep it at room temperature. The pen contains medication for 30 days, plus a small amount to test the pen first time and confirm it works correctly. We should not use the pen for more than 30 days. And that concludes the subcutaneous injection of abaloparatide Eladynos in a prefilled pen.